Ngayon ako lang.
Santori.
Hindi ko pala na binago kasi yung title, hindi ko mailagay na rin sa mga pinag. Ask ko.
Ikaw, puro pundok pala likod ko, wala kang malang sinasabi. Paano yung bodyguard itong mayupak na
to? Alam mo, dyan ka serte.
Nakakita ka lang ng patalong eh, no?
The lion, how is Pakilan currently leading 11 to 4 versus Alexis Pereira of Thailand. This is happening live at the MetroCard Club, home of the Philippine Poker Champions, here at Ortigas in Manila, Philippines.
Ay, bukas. Pili ka kola. Ayaw mo ng pataya. Kasi mo
Tsaka yung nag-uwi ng whiteboard marker, araw-araw na lang. Kasi full boost. Whiteboard marker, full boost.
Isa-isa lang ang bigay.
So we are the game is on break right now.
Isa na subscribe sa channel ko. Ano subscribe na sa channel?
Wala nga akong channel.
Doon sa Facebook mo.
Ah, kalasing.
Sa YouTube.
Kanina nakasama si Skinny G. Si DJ. Sila si Gato ko sa mga bumalik ako. Ipapasok ka talaga sa label
Si CJ ng maduming kwarto.
CJ, i-message mo siya. Tanungin mo kung kilala niya ako. Sa Oblivion. Oh, tanungin mo. Hindi mo. Jester ng Oblivion. Shout out sa idol ko, matagal ko ng idol ko, si Jay ng maduming kwarto. Baka hindi na ako nila ano.
Doon ang kulit.
Tropa yun.
Pugit. Ayaw na.
Thank you.
11th part, the Mountain 11.
All right, that's a win for Alexis Ferrer. So the score right now is 11-5. Alex Pagulayan leading this match. That was a good escape by the Lion over the safe shot of Alexis Ferrer.
Thank you. Sa size ko.
Ilan ang pag?
Ay, tama naman.
Saan na kahit yan?
Sa YouTube.
Ha?
Sa YouTube.
YouTube. No? Saan na kahit yan?
Pareho ng sales. Pareho ng sales yung dalawa na kahit. Pwede pa kayo lang. Palitan mo lang.
Hindi na. Doon lang yun. Hindi naman yung gawa ng ano yun. Gawa ng ikikoko eh.
Wala pong gawa yung ikikoko.
Hindi ba hindi sila nagawa? Tapos meron yung PP4 nga, hindi sila nagawa.
Yung katulad lang sa PP4, meron pero hindi pa may na-mass produce. Parang nagpagawa lang sila ng PP4. Parang yung ginamit lang sa mga event. Pero maglalabas ang bago.
Pag naglalabas ang bago, kaya ako lang. Large ko na yun, XL. Pagkatawa natin yun eh.
Okay, at nakadalawang dikit na panalo si Alexis Ferrer ng Tarlac. Si Pugtit, so score now, 11-6. Si The Lion pa din ang lamang. Kasi hindi ako member ng group. Lupit nung jump shot na yun.
Wala.
The mistake by the Lion on the ninth ball gave the swing to Putik. Score now is 11-7, still in the favor of Alex the Lion, Pag-Lion.
Thank you.
Tampal.
Straight wins na ngayon para kay Alexis Ferrer ng Tarlac.
Thank you. Thank you.
5 straight wins na ngayon. Si Pugtip ng Tarlac. Score 11-9. Lamang pa din si Alex Pagulayan.
Kanina tumawag kay Jerome si kalaban.
Sa oras
Thank you.
Lady Luck smiling on Alexis Pereira with that combination shot. So it's now 5 straight. That 7-game lead advantage earlier is now cut down to 1. The Lions still leading.
Malakas yung boys.
Alex goes. Third jab. The mistake by Alex Pagulayan there. And Alexis Ferrer is in the lineup for the 10. And that's the game. It's Okay, the match is now tied 11 all. Ball will be returned as there's no golden break on this match. Thank you. 8 straight wins for Alexis Putik Ferrer of Tarlac. Now gives him the lead of this match, 12-11. benta naman. 9. Alex Padilayan getting a break there as Ferrer missed his shot on the 7. That may have been a bit strong of a shot for Alex. You can see his reaction, not too happy with that shot. And Alex Pagulayan breaking from that slump to win this game. And it's now 12 all for our score. This is a race to 19. Score tied at 12 apiece. Hindi pa dumarating.
Last call on art for 10:20 please proceed to the table 5. are you pretty good time? Women, Arnold for 10-20, please proceed to the ball five. Arnold for the ball five.
And Alex now winning two consecutive to take back the lead. Score now is 13-12 in favor of the Lion. Dry break for Alex Pagalayan.
Cunningham Nico for 15-100, please proceed to the ball 20. Once again, Nico for 15-100, please proceed to the ball 20. Thank you.
And with that nine ball unintentionally falling in that pocket, Alex now is faced with a difficult shot here as the 5-power situation will try to bank this one. And it's a foul shot by the Lion. And Bugtit Ferrer tying this match. Score now is 12-all. Correction, score is now tied at 13-all.
Thank you.
Alexis Puntik Ferrer taking back the lead. The match is now 14-13 in favor of Puntik Ferrer from Tarlac. Pagulayan, itinablang ulit ang laban. Ang score, 14 all. This is a race to 19.
comfort niyo? Thank you.
Players of Vivo 7, please adapt to your seats. Once again, players of Vivo 7, to your seats, please.
Oh,
Alam ako po dito.
Thank you. Happy watching mo mga boss. Thank you.
Kalimutan! Naiiya akong bigla. Manawa ko ha. Uy! Kaya? Iba yung masusutang ko.
Parliament Mark G for 2550, please proceed to table 7. Mark G for table 7.
Thank you.
Naka-live ko lang. Saan naka-live lang? Saan naka-live?
Sa YouTube.
Anong pangalan? Sergeant Anton. Sergeant Anton. Santori.
Ini kita kan. Kita dicoba dengarin. Video ba kinuha mo? Picture, picture. Ba, eh, kasi tagal mo nakapokus eh. Very good. Very good. Very good. Ang ina, mapapatap silog na naman kayo kanya. No? JR Villanueva ng Pampanga. Thank you.
has 4 balls for Alex the Lion Pagalayan to win this match. Race to 19. This match is happening right now here at the Metro Card Club in Manila, Philippines. This is for the match, Alex the Lion Pagalayan to win the match. Alex the Lion Pagalayan! Kita yung palakpahan, pwede, hindi kita, di ba?